Good evening, people. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to a Genshin Impact video. So, it's been a while, and we are going to summon on the Hu Tao Rerun Banner 2. If you remember last year, or the last time this banner was here, I did a... This video ends when I pull Hu Tao. We are doing the same thing. Just let's hope I win the 50-50. And let's just hope that I can end this video really quick. In 5 minutes, so we ideal. But you never know, it's miHoYo, the rates are sometimes, you know, pretty much fucked up. But without further ado, let's just get straight into it. I am on 20 out of 90 of the pity, so I'm quite far away. But let's just hope that I can get her. So I have her already, as you guys can see in my party. This is my summon party, my ritual to get her. They are all pyro girls and they are all approximately the same height. So let's just hope that it brings good luck. But without further ado, let's just get straight into the first temple, shall we? Let's go! Okay! Chotto mate! Second one, slingshot. Magic guide, please. Please, please flashback to the first Hu Tao banner, please. Magic guide. Sharpshooter's Oath, Skyrider Sword, a lot of weapons, Sharpshooter's Oath again, another bow, Sharpshooter's Oath, a lot of Sharpshooter's Oath, okay, whew. I thought that was the 5 star and I have no idea what it was, Diona, let's go, C1, so there's the reason why we got Hu Tao. Why I'm pulling for the rerun, because I wanted her C1. Her C1 is so amazing. It makes my gameplay so much easier. I don't have to worry about stamina. So, C1? C1? I'll take it. Thank you guys for watching. This video ends. Let's finish it. Subscribe, hit the like button, all the good jazz, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!